you can't sell 12 million records and not earn any money. But it can create some very weird situations with friends and people you used to know. For example, you could walk into a pub and see old schoolmates, and you can offer everybody around to drinks, and you're the rich kid who's throwing his money around. If you don't buy everybody around, you'd buy one for yourself, then you're the stingy person, you know? So I think it's just having respect for it and just learning to adjust.